What do I want? Hey everybody. I'm just kind of maintaining my harmonica. It's a Hohner blues harp in the scale of G. I got this back in 1987. Now, I take that back. I got this in 1985 or 86, but it was not 87. That's the little instruction book that came with it. But the reason for this video is I have this mail order catalog. And I thought I would do a this or that video where I take a Sharpie and draw a circle around an item from each page that I would choose if I had to choose. So page one. There's a Cat Mom t-shirt, a Dr. Seuss coloring book, a Betty and Puggy USA shaker set, salt and pepper, the Golden Girls mug and shot glass set. Is that TV show still on? I know some of these people are deceased. I think she is. And I think she is. We'll take the Betty and Puggy. Pudgy, P-U-D-G-Y, Pudgy, shake yourself. Frying bacon, now as easy as toasting bread. Wow, that's cool. Game winner coin set. Commemorative coin set pays tribute to this year's first time champs, the Philadelphia Eagles. No. Stars and Stripes Forever t-shirt with Snoopy on it. Here's a toilet paper holder that plays music when you take some toilet paper from it. I can't believe we need entertained like that. Don't even get me started. Pastor clock frame. Okay. There's the bacon toaster. A part of this game, there's a Dilly Dilly t-shirt. Part of this game, though, is seeing if you can predict what I'm gonna choose. There's a flamingo salt and pepper shaker set and personalized beach towels. Beach and lake caps. Beach people, lake people. Peanuts rainy day sculpture. So Snoopy and Woodstock walking in the rain. Peanuts t-shirt, it's got Snoopy on it, hugging Woodstock, the little bird. He really does love that little bird, doesn't he? This is Beach Bum. And a flamingo paradise sign. I'm not sure what to choose. I think I'll choose the lake camp. There's a round beach towel. And personalized for the Grill Meister. It's a t-shirt. And an apron for the Grill Meister. Solar butterfly lantern. Long Ranger apparel. I guess that's a play on the Lone Ranger. The Lawn Ranger rides again. Cowboy on a riding lawnmower. And I Love Camping t-shirt. And by camping, I mean drinking in the woods. That's funny. How can I not want that? Snoopy patriotic doghouse figure. And Snoopy made, American-made t-shirt. Americana crossbody bag. USA tux t-shirt. And a life-size stuffed dummy. Dress it up like Uncle Sam. So that's stuffed dummy. Well, there's a lot of things you could use that for. You could put that on your front porch bench. You know, make people think someone's there, so maybe they won't try to steal something out of your car. There's a origami towel book. I guess normally you use paper, but as for towels, bath time will never be the same. Sunscreen tube flask set. So you can put your booze in a sunscreen bottle. What kind of a drinking problem must you have to do that? I mean, really, I mean, wow. Anchored denim cap. Anchor salt and pepper shaker set. And Peanuts cruise t-shirt. So, kind of ship with Snoopy on it. And t-shirt that says feeling naughty. Spelled in a nautical manner. And a anchor stripe crossbody bag. Well, yeah, not sure why I chose that, but I bet it threw you off, didn't it? Feline sleep t-shirt, cat face denim jacket, psychic animals, and the paranormal powers of pets. The pit bull and puppy's blanket, and some doggy t-shirts. And one says the boss. This one says hot stuff. Let's get the book. Psychic Animals. It's a Dotson thing. It's a t-shirt. Here's some caps. Four-legged word. Cat people, dog people. Here's a t-shirt. Lab for testing. T-shirt. It's got a picture of a Labrador. All food must go to the lab for testing. And he's got a donut in his mouth. Rescued dog clip frame. And cat and dog boxer shorts. And track and chase cat toy. I kind of like that crazy lab testing t-shirt. Now these are just all t-shirts. Lots of little sayings on here. I'm not really going to pick any. I'll read you a couple. Here's one that says, I never use my turn signal. It's nobody's business where I'm going. Or, you call them swear words. I call them sentence enhancers. Here's a t-shirt that says, you will never have abs. Love, pizza. Here's a t-shirt, personalized, do nothing t-shirt. In this example, it says Larry's just do nothing shirt. Well, the shirt does something, it makes a statement. Here's a largemouth bass toilet paper holder. In a handheld fishing game. Click and go belts. Completely adjustable leather belt. Here's a neon sign. Motorcycles Harley Davidson. It says it's a neon look. So it's not actually neon. It's probably cardboard. Mustang emblems, hooded jacket. Well, that's pretty cool. at the different emblems from different versions of Mustangs. Boss 429, Cobra Jet 428, Cobra, the GT. Wow, that's cool. I like that. Sassy and classy reading glasses. Never would have thought those two words would have been used for reading glasses, but okay. Here's a new kind of woman woodblock decor. Be the kind of woman that when your feet hit the floor each morning, the devil says, "Oh crap, she's up." Shoot Like a Girl t-shirt, and there's some stuff for women, I don't know what that is. Rainbow Stripe Baja jacket. Well. The Baja jacket's pretty. Shoot Like a Girl. By the way, I would pick this for my wife, not for me. Shoot Like a Girl t-shirt and cap. Now, my wife is a really good shot. She is law enforcement trained. I'm surprised at how well she can handle something like that, a firearm. Here's a Depicable Me Labyrinth game. And Lucy's Chocolate Factory Cookie Jar. I remember that episode. And Lucy's Vitamita Vegemin Shaker Set. I remember that episode too, I think. The Best of Tim Conway DVD. That guy was hilarious. Here's I'm Grumpy t-shirt and New Lucy collage mug and wallet. I really did like Kim Conway. Check that out. Insulated wine tumblers with Betty Boop and Elvis Presley on them. Crossbody hobo purses. And Betty Boop piano shaker set. Trivial Pursuit, The Walking Dead. I've never seen an episode of that. Never. Might have watched a couple minutes of one, but never a full episode. And Elvis blue sweater umbrella. In a John Wayne puzzle book. Pass the Time with a Beloved American Hero. Includes crosswords. Word searches, Sudoku. Oh, by the way, I actually tried to work a Sudoku puzzle this morning. And once I learned how to work that puzzle and not get stuck the way I did today, I'll make some videos on Sudoku. I think that's how you say it. So we'll choose the John Wayne puzzle book. Animated Top Grad Max. What is that, a stuffed animal? that talks. I guess you give this as a gift to a graduate, but commemorative yearbook for your special year. Here's a Dr. Seuss. Oh, the places you'll go. And personalized 2018 graduation throw pillow and frame. And you can tell this catalog's a year old. Okay. You know, the Dr. Seuss book. I can read those to grandchildren. Read that. Here is the baby star shaped snuggler for a baby. Being a blanket and card set. A baby. And these baby toys. And one piece baby clothes. And picture frame. Your little one's name on picture frame or shirt. Wow. You get it on a picture frame. Sugar skull towel. In Margaritaville snack plate set. Summer fun socks. Mini Daisy solar stakes. Mermaid crossing sign. Or bouncy cat garden decor. The mini daisy solar stakes. We'll just plop those right down in the flower bed. Mosquito repellent wristband and carabiner clip. Mermaid tail mug. Hampy camper and shirt and lounge pants. Squirrel proof your bird feeder. You know, I was telling somebody that the other day, but if you just took a slinky, a toy, you know, and put it over the shepherd's hook to the hold your bird feeder, and that's what we use. We have three bird feeders with shepherd's hooks, and the squirrels are always getting up there now. Even with a slinky, it might be possible that the bird, the squirrel can jump up to the feeder, because those guys can really jump. But that is interesting. Squirrel branch manager t-shirt. Senior branch manager. He's got a squirrel holding a branch. And a solar jar lamp. We'll get the solar jar lamp. Put that on a patio table. And what is this? Stuffed animals, toys, dogs. Here's a dog breed watches. Wonder if my dog, and bless his heart, my dog, you've seen him in some videos, he's really getting old. He's lost most of his vision. and he can't really hear. He's lost his hearing and his most of his vision. So he's having a kind of a tough time. And he is a Shiba Inu. And they do not have it. Oh well. That's the way it goes. Personalized dog breed. Visitors approved doormat. Visitors must be approved by Brutus. Visitors must be approved by the pug. That's cute. There's a metal leash rack to hang your dog leash and stuff on. And a wild thing kitten t-shirt. I'm in a quandary. I really would not want any of this stuff. But I guess I'll get my wife a t-shirt. Yeah. That's my out. If I don't want it, I'll get it for somebody else. Cat breed visitors approved doormat. And little stuffed kitty cat toys. Catitude pajamas. And pet memorial frame. Oh my goodness. I was talking about my dog a minute ago, and it's really been on my mind about him and his age. And it's really been bothering me. Let's see here. Air fryer cookbook for using an air fryer. And some hot dog doxies. Shaker set. Instant pot recipe book. My wife has one of those. Jelly belly gourmet jelly beans. Krispy Kreme edition. Wow. I do have a sweet tooth. Let's see. Sweet and savory, given to your craving. It's not a party till the wieners come out. Because I see flames, that's obviously in reference to cooking out hot dogs on the grill. All right, okay. Non-stick donut pan. I've got to try these jelly beans that taste like donuts. Here's a just-in-case sign. Just in case no one has told you today, good morning. I believe in you. You're doing great. And nice. Well, not even gonna say it. Festive bottle light stick. That's pretty neat. Looks like wine bottles with a light inside. There's a Stargazer infinity glass nightlight. That's pretty neat. And here's an infinity hanging lights. And if you're not sure what infinity lights are, it's basically a lighted. Looks like a mirror. And it just goes on forever. repeating the same pattern. They're pretty cool. Personalized in this family pack. In this example, it says the Keller family. We play hard, laugh loudly and often, forgive easily, praise loudly, in love unconditionally. That's good words of advice. There's a sugar skull candle. We'll get the little stargazer nightlight. I'll put that in a hallway so that I don't run into something. Stub my toe. There's a t-shirt, a patriotic t-shirt. Stand for the flag, kneel for the cross. Here's a Trump talking clock and a Trump victory t-shirt and mug. Here's a politically incorrect t-shirt. This is warning, I'm politically incorrect. I say Merry Christmas, one nation under God. I salute the flag and give thanks to our troops. If this offends you, leave me the hell alone is what it says. Here's a USA Stars and Stripes cap. And Living President's commemorative $2 bill. It's got presidents that are still alive on it. I don't think that's accurate anymore, is it? There's really nothing on this page I want, but I'll keep looking at this $2 bill. I guess I'll take that. And a grizzly bear t-shirt, unicorn t-shirt, tiger, wannabe tiger, happy chimp, and a squirrel giving a peace sign. The squirrel giving the peace sign, that is the coolest. Let's see what we got here. There's a device that will, you can listen to the Bible. I think I saw that advertised on TV once. When I get old. T-shirt. When I get old, I don't want people thinking, what a nice old man. I want them saying, oh crap, what is he up to now? Smart dinner cookbook. Tower plug hub. Plug in a bunch of stuff, charge it up. Record album storage box. And sugar skull lounge pants. I want the old man t-shirt. Solar shakers. Never need batteries. Oh, these are the things. We got little plastic flowers that kind of shimmy and shake. They're solar powered. I'm fun size. T-shirt. I'm not short. I'm fun size. And a bug buster insect vacuum. So when you see a spider crawling on the wall. You can vacuum him up quickly and easily. Some dot-to-dot books, flamingo socks, and a Moo Mixer chocolate milk mixing cup. Wow. How can I not want that? Legends are born in April. Is that right? But you can get a shirt that says that same thing for every month. Okay. Anti-acid greeting card assortment. I guess there's a character called Anti-Acid. She must say a lot of funny stuff. Personalized I've Been Alive t-shirt. Since says, holy crap, I've been alive since whatever year you were born. Why? Why would you want to wear that? Over the Hillopoly game. Rule the retirement home with this game. And something age birthday mugs. So it's a birthday mug. 50 something, 60 something. Incredible candle. You know, I like to laugh. I like to laugh at aging. If you can laugh at yourself when you're aging, it's definitely going to help you age more gracefully. So I'll get that. What else do we have? Here's a sign for your desk that says nope. Nope, nope, not today. And President Trump troll doll. It's got the troll, the hair that the little plastic troll dolls are known for. There's a tape dispenser that's shaped like an otter. That's pretty neat, I like that. Anti-acid mugs. And singing Huggins, the sloth plush toy. T-shirt that says wooden spoon survivor. If you've ever been a kid and been beat with a wooden spoon, you might relate to that. Been there, got whacked with that, raise your hand. Let's see. That was back in the days when parents were disciplined differently, I guess. And that's not fair. There's plenty of parents that still do that. So, here's a Super Dog car window decal. Super Dog. Get the cool shades on. Let's go back to the otter. Tape dispenser. Funny and sassy. The TV Golden Girls. Little plastic dolls. Harley Davidson tin sign. The Three Stooges Complete Collection. History of Magic. It's a book. Harry Potter edition. Here's a Harry Potter Black Cauldron ceramic mug. And a Grumpy Like I Care t-shirt. I'll take the Three Stooges complete collection. See, 40 minutes in so far. There's a neon Ford sign. Elvis half-dollar coin. Peanuts Pirate Ahoy t-shirt. Got Snoopy dressed up as a pirate. Aaron Judge t-shirt. Elvis Presley. Red wristlet wallet. Elvis collage mug and shot glass. Oh, I'm in that situation again. There's really nothing on here. But because of my casual interest in coins, I'll go with the Elvis Presley coin. Trump nesting dolls. And Super Bowl champions. Wow, it's got the Eagles on it, of course. And Jesus and Germs soap. Jesus and Germs soap dispenser. Wash your hands and say your prayers because Jesus and germs are everywhere. That's what it says. Animated plush spring chicken. Coronation anniversary commemoratives. Honor the 65th anniversary of Queen Elizabeth coronation. On a $2 bill. And an Elvis license plate. So we'll stick to the currency theme. Take the coronation, $2 bill. Easy Layers cake pan sets. John Wayne puzzle. Super Dad t-shirt. Harley Davidson thermometer. And Belle and Beast pop figures. You know, I think I want the Harley Davidson thermometer. I would put that on the side of my garden shed outside. Giving Heart Pillow. The most caring gift you can give is a hug from your heart. Strong meanings, meditative and creative dot-to-dot puzzles. Our pastor wood plaque, Cardinals Pier Angels t-shirt. It says, Cardinals appear when angels are near. No, he doesn't love a nice bright red cardinal. Cardinals song locket in Those We Love Memorial Stone. I guess for putting it in the garden. And it says, those we love don't go away. They walk beside us every day, unseen, unheard, but always near. So loved, so missed, so very dear. Yeah, I'll choose that. What else? There's a Tibetan healing bracelet. And a self-defense keychain kitty. Wow. And another When I Get Old t-shirt. This is the female version. When I get old, I don't want people thinking, what a sweet little old lady. I want them saying, oh crap, what is she up to now? Then there's a cowgirl cross gap. Here's a mug that says, you are my best friend forever. And there's a striped Baja jacket. Let's see. I believe I circled the getting old t-shirt for me, so if I'm gonna wear one, my wife needs one. Wild Horses denim jacket. There's a flamingo capri lounge pants and shirt. Creative sticker art book. African animals t-shirts. And a butterfly bling cap. Well, I'll get the butterfly bling cap. I know of a young lady that might like to have that. Of course, I'm really not going to buy it, but if I had to, I would choose that and give it to somebody. Here's a spirit bell. And a round coaster set. It's for guys. Enjoy the ride. Got a motorcycle. Looks like it's motorcycle themed coasters. Harley Davidson canisters. Like my bike t-shirt. The more I meet people, the more I like my bike. Let's see. Love, live to ride, ride to live. Mug. And sunglasses pin. So you don't lose your shades. Boy, oh boy. We'll get the mug. Military branch sweatpants. Freedom Eagle military t-shirt. Military leather banded watch. Man defending our country t-shirt. And these colors don't run t-shirt. Well. I know someone I could give a watch like this to. So, army. Politically incorrect. Tin sign. John Wayne. Pistol handled mug and shot glass. 10-in-1 LED multi-tool. Some wildlife t-shirts. And some box signs. I like the 10-in-1 multi-tool. And moving right along. And we're going to stop this video at 1 hour, whether we're finished or not. There's a microwave crisper reheater. And pure vanilla recipe book. Perfect hard-boiled eggs without the shell. Poke cake cookbook. Some towels for the kitchen, kiss the cook, and muffin tin magic cookbook. Let's get the microwave reheater crisper. Wine bottle umbrella. Looks like it's umbrella stores in a thing that looks like a wine bottle. Here's a shirt for mom. No, mom's favorite. It says I'm mom's favorite. There's Day of the Dead. What is this? A throw blanket. Yeah. Cup of Joe mug. Smoking hot body t-shirt. It says, being cremated is my last hope for a smoking hot body. Good Lord. Oh boy. Seussisms. A Guide to Life by Dr. Seuss. And a Singing Britney Cheer Bear plush toy. I like the t-shirt simply because it's funny. Tiny tutu. Out of the womb in one piece. Glad to be out. I was running out of the womb. Okay. Let's see. Personalized my first dolly. Wubbinub pacifier. And Coral the Mermaid, Sea Tail Kids Blankets, and I know a certain little girl that would love a little tutu, and what do we get here? Two Hearts, One Love, Wedding Throw. And personalized, we're gonna love story plaques. The Amazing Woman mug. It says, you are an amazing woman. No need to go any further. I know just who to give that to. Pig close-up t-shirt. Stable relationship wood sign. says, if you want a stable relationship, get a horse. John Wayne control t-shirt. Control requires concentration and a steady hand. That's true. Live, laugh, farm plaque. Farm living is life for me t-shirt. Oh. What was the name of that TV show in the 60s? Green Acres, that's it. That's the way the theme song started out. Farm living is the life for me. There's an animated plush longhorn. Blah, 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 blah. What do I want? Get that wooden sign about the stable relationship. New pet selfie flags. Sugar skull umbrella. Fun tin bar signs to hang up in your bar. Squirrel feeder t-shirt. It's got a picture of a squirrel holding a sign that says, take me to your feeder. Teepees. Salt pepper shakers. Grilling and yard work lounge pants. Okay. Once again, I'll choose the shirt only because it's funny. Bible dot to dot book. And here's a sign that says, good morning, this is God. I will be handling all your problems today. Here's a under influence of Jesus t-shirt. And always in my heart locket. Guided by God visitor clip. Stand up to cancer commemorative $2 bill. You know, these novelty $2 bills that we've been seeing in this catalog. It says genuine legal tender. You can actually spend this. I'll get that. Here's a paper doll set. Queen paper dolls. Not allowed to date One Piece. It says, I'm not allowed to date ever. Stand up anthem t-shirt. And NFL end zone hoodie. Choose any team. Can't choose any team. This is the Broncos, Packers. Let's see. Broncos, Packers, Patriots, Eagles, Steelers, Seahawks. That's your only choices. Baseball welcome signs. And a Partridge Family complete series on DVD. Well, my sister used to love to watch The Partridge Family. Probably because of David Cassidy. I always thought Susan Day, Cassidy's portrayed sister, I always thought she was pretty cute. but we'll get that I'm not allowed to date ever. Because I have a granddaughter I can give that to. And we're right there at about an hour. Personalized man, myth, legend t-shirt, cap, and socks that say go away on the bottom. Three Stooges t-shirt, Three Stooges fix it sign, and the number one fodder t-shirt. I guess that's a play on number one fodder, but that says fodder. Tell you what, we'll just keep going. You're probably asleep by now. If you're not asleep, stay awake for the secret word at the end of the video. Uncle John's Old Faithful Bathroom Reader Book and a catnap t-shirt. Things That Piss Me Off Book. I don't know why, but I don't really like that word. They didn't use that word so freely back in my day, but these days they do. Men's novelty boxers, and here's a pill bottle shaker set. That's great. That's what you want. I'm so old, I fart dust. Oh boy, oh boy. We'll get the reader book simply because we might be able to learn something. California charcoal mask. Dating again book. Here's a body sculpting belt. And here's some eyelash kit to thicken your eyelashes. Bring me wine socks. Personalized birth month t-shirt. I'll get my wife. If you can read this, bring me a glass of wine. That's what the socks say. Witchcraft Handbook of Magic Spells and Potions. Dragon Affairs t-shirt. Buddha Incense Holder. Ganesha Buddha Tote Bags. Daily Spellbook for the Good Witch, and a unicorn t-shirt. We'll get the incense holder. Moving on. There's a flag art denim jacket. Military long sleeve t-shirts, military caps, and We the People Freedom $10 bill, legal tender. Now, you already know that I'm going to circle that. A Philadelphia Eagles t-shirt. NASCAR Yesterday and Today book. Joe Cool golf t-shirt, got Snoopy on it. Major League Baseball beach towels. And a Major League Baseball watch. Wow, that's cool. Let's get the Major League Baseball watch. And I'm torn about how I'll circle the Brewers. Personalized fix it t-shirt and cap. It says, if Scott can fix it, no one can. No, if Scott can't fix it, no one can. It's personalized. Any name. This guy, beer socks. It says on the bottom of the sock, this guy needs a beer. Dad and stepdad mugs. Dad, the man, the myth, the legend. My dad had that car book. Fatherhood job t-shirt. Fatherhood, the toughest job you'll ever love. Every hour is hoppy hour. It's a Peter Stein. And the saying on that t-shirt about fatherhood, that is very true. But I'm going to get my dad and that car book. A book full of cars. Let's see. That's 1,300 pages. It's a hardcover book. Wow. Almost be interested in buying that for real. Cardinal salt and pepper shakers. Amazing elephant puzzle. Hot to trot. Lounge pants and shirt. Endangered species. T-shirt. And all our beautiful creative activity book. Well, well, well. That puzzle is 700 pieces. It's a jigsaw. Here is Major League Baseball mascot totems. And Aaron Judge and Cody Bellinger rookie coin cards. Famous ballparks t-shirt. And deluxe NFL grill covers for your barbecue grill. NFL floor mats. You know, my old pickup truck could use some new floor mats. So we'll get these. Not the Eagles, but the Packers. There's a rock painting kit and an American flag garden flag. Snoopy, take a hike. T-shirt and lunch bag and backpack. Here's an animated singing in the rain frog in a Coca-Cola recipe book and a personalized better at camp t-shirt. Life is better at Camp Anderson. Home is where you park it. I think I would enjoy having an RV, a camper, driving it around. Don't think it'll ever happen, but I ride my bicycle sometimes through campgrounds and stuff, and The people there look so relaxed. Here's a bunch of t-shirts. Not gonna choose anything there. Goodbyes are not forever framed art. Caregiver angel mug. Personalized memorial t-shirt. Pet remembrance photo frame. Let's see. Memorial heart bangle bracelet. And new prints in heaven book. Paw prints in heaven book. It's a pet memorial book. I'll take the frame and moving on quickly. Cat and dog breed socks. No Shiba Inus. Everything crazy mug for your fun loving friend. It says, everything crazy that I do always seems to happen when I'm with you. That's pretty good. Sherlock Holmes, no, Brain Games, Puzzle Book. Butterfly Prism Drop. Prism, not prison. Prism. It's something to hang on your, in your garden, or patio, I guess. Fill any room with vivid prisms. Okay. Hang it in a nice large window. Let the sun shine through. Ends of the Earth, the longest coloring book in the world. Okay. Good Evil Sister t-shirt. T-shirt says, I can't remember if I'm the good sister or the evil one. Let's get the Brain Games book. And we're coming down to the last couple pages. Rusty the Galloping Horse. And here's a pink bikini cover-up. It's a big t-shirt that looks like a, well, you know, Bob Ross socks. The preeminent painting instructor was big on turning brush strokes into happiness. Happy clouds and mountains, happy trees, and of course those happy little accidents. Bob Ross socks. We need to go no further. In the very last page, Betty Boop wine glasses, Elsa cake pan, Brain Games word search books, and yeah, word searches. Royal engagement coin set. Wow. And here's a t-shirt, hoodie, and cap. Got some patriotic stuff here. You probably know that I'm gonna take the puzzle books. So it's a long video. I'm curious to know if you're still with me. Because if you are, you can tell me in the comments when you type out the word blues. Harp. Blues. B-L-U-E-S. Maybe we can get a close-up on that. Yeah. Let's see if I can focus the camera. Yeah. Blues harp. A blues harp. That'll let me know that you watched or listened to the whole entire video. Thanks for watching.